I really appreciate the information. I have to go walk my 5 chihuahuas, though. So send me that information, and I'll think about it, okay?
Well, you know, Claude, if you're going to think about it, you might as well just fire me right here.
I don't want to. No, no.
Tell me you're not interested.
I don't want to. No, I'll get back to you in the near distant future at some future time and space continuum.
You know, if I had a dollar for every time someone told me that, you know, I'd be a millionaire, Claude. So it's okay. You know, you talk to those other folks, and, you know, and if you're still looking for leads and they're not meeting your expectations, I'm here when you're ready to land a deal.
Okay, thank you. You've been very nice. This is where you have to show your authority.
Yep.
You say, you know what, Claude, before you go, I have made a decision.
Okay.
And then go from there. Okay. Hey, thank you so much, Hava. It's been really nice speaking to you.
Hey, you know what, Claude? Before you go, I've made a decision. I want to work with you. I appreciate your values. You seem like a hardworking man. You're spending tons of time gathering the resources, and you're exactly the kind of person we want to work with.
End in a question.
If money weren't an option, if money, you know, if I could make the cost go away, what would it take to work with you today?
I would say yes immediately. You know, we're watching our money now. You know, it's, you know, the holidays, Halloween, we spend a fortune on candy.
Yeah, I understand. I've got kids too, and costumes are they're expensive. Okay, well, what if? Sorry, I'm not.
It's okay. I didn't mean to put you on the hot seat.
You're making me sweat, Claude. You're making me sweat.
That's what you pay me for, though, because you're going to get a lot of people like me. I'll think about it. Call me later. Yeah. Send me information. You've got this one beautiful magic moment, the magic moment. No
yeah.
Double. I'm not doing a double entendre here or anything. Okay. You got this. You got me on the phone, and you've got 3 to 6 need and greeds. I'm a little, you know, I'm using my prospect default system because I don't want to make a commitment and everything yeah. else. This is when you have to use your authority. You're the doctor. Tell me to stop smoking, whatever. This is your magic moment. What have you got to lose? You know, if I get off the phone, what are the odds? Give me Vegas odds that you're going to get me back. I'm going to call you back. I'm going to do business with you in the next
10%.
Less, even you're very concerned. I would even say less than 1%.
Okay.
Okay. This is your shot. Just go for it. What's the worst I can do?
Yep. All right, Claude, I've made a decision. What if I said, oh, you know, we don't do this, and I'd be putting my neck on the line. My brother, my boss, he's going to be pretty upset with me, but I want to work with you.
I don't want to get you in trouble or anything, you know.
You know, it's a risk I'm willing to make. And you know what? The goal is that we work together for a long time, and I make you a lot of money, right? So $100 a day, or sorry, $100 a month gets you locked in 12 months. That wouldn't be something you're interested in, is it?
I can't put this on a MasterCard, can I? Because I get
absolutely.
I get
You want those points? I get it. We can make that happen for you.
I'm ready.
You're ready. All right. Yeah. Give me a card.
Boom. Give her a round of applause. I put her on the hot seat there, and you're a gut salesperson. Thank you. You did great.